My name's Ken Lay. I'm the design director for the Herald Square project in New York that wraps up in 2015.
My name is Leslie Raitt, and I'm an interior designer here at Macy's. My very first retail design job was as an intern. I worked for limited brands. I was just looking for a job, and I ended up really liking it, and I've stuck with retail design through everything.
I would say it all starts with a customer focus. Obviously, they're the ones experiencing the environment, and that's who we're designing it for. But a big part of it as well is the merchant team setting what brands go where, you know, how big everything is. We have a team that kind of sets the initial square footage based on models for different businesses and so forth. I always said I'd switch jobs when I stopped learning stuff here, and I haven't yet. So, and I've progressed from when I started. I did a lot of digital design and animations and presentations for the store environment, and then transitioned back into actually designing and managing it and directing it. So I've had a lot of different facets of the design profession within this one job. When you see what you've designed over time kind of come to fruition at the end, it's a really great experience.
I think when I kind of started doing some of the work and realized how much fun it was, I couldn't picture myself doing any other type of design. It's just fun and exciting and fast-paced and always changing. Never the same day twice.